bronchoscope with a USB cable to connect to a computer. A connector. USB port. Then open the software about the camera. Windows system have camera system. Here, the Windows system have camera. Press here. If it have two camera, I can change it. This is a computer camera. Then press here, press here. Change it to the bronchoscope camera.